A fixture in the Edinboro community is getting a facelift. A $20,000 state grant from Harrisburg will be leading to some much-needed repairs and upgrades at the Edinboro Legion Pool. The pool is the only public pool in the Edinboro borough. The money will be used to repair cracks in the pool, replace the pump house door frame, fix damaged cement, and make other needed repairs. The grant approved by the Commonwealth's Financing Authority through State Representative Ryan Pizarro's office.